From class 8, mathematics, chapter 1, rational numbers. So from this chapter, these are the list of the topics. I am going to explain each and every topic one by one. First, let us see what is the basic introduction about this rational number and how to identify the rational number and what are the properties of this. So along with this, properties of addition of rational numbers, again properties of subtraction of rational numbers. So the subtraction of rational numbers along with the properties. Similarly, what is how to do multiplication of rational numbers and properties of the multiplication of rational numbers. And similarly, division and properties of divisions. So these are the basic terms we need to learn from this chapter. So addition, subtraction, multiplication, divisions along with these properties, right? And how to represent these rational numbers on the number line. So there is one of the topic, important topic we'll discuss here. And inserting rational numbers between two given rational numbers. If any two numbers are given, how to insert in between this number of rational numbers, or finding the large number of rational numbers between the given two rational numbers, we will see one by one. So these are the topics from this chapter 1 from the ICSE syllabus we are going to discuss. First one, let us see what is the rational number, how to identify. So before that, when you come to this introduction, the number system. So when you come to the number system, the first one is natural numbers, right? So natural numbers will denote with capital N. So already we know that from previous class we learned natural numbers starting with 1, 2, 3, so on. We will call them as counting numbers also. Because if you want to count any group, we will start with 1, like 1, 2, 3, number of students or number of children in the class. Anything will count with 1, right? That's why you can call it as a counting numbers also, or natural numbers. And next system is whole numbers. Whole numbers will denote with W. Here starting with from 0. This is from 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Extra additional 0 is there. So it means all the natural numbers are in whole numbers. And next system, as we learned from previous class, that is integers, right? You know already. So from this integers, will denote with capital I or Z also in some books. So here is the negative as well as positive numbers. So all the negatives and all the positive numbers and so on till infinity. These are the integers. So here is the negative natural numbers plus whole numbers. Is nothing but till here is negative natural numbers plus whole numbers from this. This is combined is integers. And apart, so all the natural numbers are in whole numbers and all the whole numbers are in integers. Similarly, all the integers are in rational numbers. And along with the integers, we have the numbers in the form of p by q. So what is the rational number? How to exactly identify? So including the definition, we'll see now.